Is adapting. Needs to adapt in everything. The pace of the game in Italy is completely different. Much more slow in Italy. In here, the intensity much higher. It's difficult for him to play at the intensity we play, especially for 90 minutes. Tactically, in Fiorentina, he was playing in a system where he was a wide player, and in here, we don't play with that model of play, and he has to go to areas where he's not yet adapted to it. I truly believe that the great player we know we have, we are not going to see immediately, because the kid needs time to adapt.